आई नीड ए न्यू आयन बॉक्स, आयन बॉक्स। When I got 14 years old, my mom told, "You're a man now. You need to iron your own clothes."
After 18 years of using this iron box, it's falling apart now. This iron box is 18 years old. Crazy. Just look how old this is. I need a new iron box.
So my friend called me and told to meet up. It's been a while we didn't meet. So I took my shirt. It's been a while since we met. I was already 15 minutes late. I went to iron my clothes as fast as I can. So I was waiting it to heat up. I adjusted the heating thing and I waited and waited and thought it's ready and started to iron my clothes. For my surprise, first thing why it's not heating up, but later on it's completely dead. No power at all, and I was late. Shit happens.
I got an idea. This is an iron box. This is a metal plate. Same principle. Make the steel surface hot by boiling the water and iron the shirt. Simple.
Was ready, plan was ready, and the materials were ready. The only thing was remaining was to iron my clothes. I was completely believed this will work and started to iron my clothes. I thought there is some progress, so I started ironing to see whether it's really ironing or not. And it didn't work. I needed a new iron box, and that's what exactly I bought. No self-respecting man will read the instruction manual. It's a shame. And this too, crumble it and throw it up. And this is the iron box. Ooh, very shiny. I like it. Small and compact. This is what you need.